Alrighty, what's up? How's it going, everybody? It's Juicy Boxman here with the guide for LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. This is the Fastball special achievement, which requires you to perform a special throwing move as Colossus on Wolverine. So basically, you're going to want to go to the spot on the map that I showed you, which is the X-Men Mansion, I believe it's called, and head over here into the side yard, and this big robot will fall out of the sky to challenge you. Make sure you are Iron Man Mark 42 so that you can destroy the silver plating, which then turns to gold. And then you can use your heat ray to destroy the gold plating. And then I got a little bit confused here. I did not realize that you had to turn into Thor and use your hammer to destroy the remains of his little chest plate. At least I turned into Thor. I don't know if there's anyone else that you can turn into. But once I turned into him, I aimed my hammer at his chest plate, destroyed it, and then he starts spitting out a bunch of gold studs and then blows up, and you unlock Colossus. And when you unlock a character, you'll have to buy the character. So I unlocked him, now I have the opportunity to buy him. I eventually find him right there on the character pad, and I purchased him for, I believe it was 150,000. Switch that character to Colossus, and of course switch the other character to Wolverine. Switch on back to Colossus, and basically I just push forward an X on Wolverine, and he instantly does the little throwing thing to Wolverine. And once that happens, I do get the achievement for 20 gamer score, Fastball Special. That's pretty much it, guys. If you did enjoy, please leave a like. If you have any questions, please leave a comment. If you're not subscribed already, be sure to subscribe. And I will catch you guys later. Peace out.